Okay, so this is Metzger Slope's hideout. I can't read it. Oh dear. Guns? Are guns necessary? Is it human beings? Or not? Oh dear. What's that? Jump on his head! Oh dear, it's flooded. Oh my god. Okay, I knew it'd be one of these. It's a dead zone. Let's kill them all! What damage can I do with this? God damn it, I knew it, I knew I was gonna get hit. But I wanted to kill the ones behind them. Kill quickly. I hate those zombies, they're so ugly. The advert scared the shit out of me with this zombie. Ah, this scene's awful. Yeah, now run away. Oh, not again. Ah! Is she? It's definitely the best weapon against these guys. It does bleed damage. The one I'm using. So that was Metzger. Where the hell is she going? I give up! There's one behind me, one behind me! Flash mod and nothing really. I should probably show this on the map. Let's get back outside and show it on the map. I didn't realise it was going to be one of these dead zones. I believe I'm pretty close to beating the game. It's not that long, but it has a lot of side missions. Just like Fallout. Because Fallout, the campaign's 6 hours, but then there's like Well, might be just 6 hours, but then there's like hundreds of hours worth of a continent. Okay, let's show it on the map. Yeah, well, it's... See the map? I still got explored all the map. Wow. I've missed a lot. It's right. Yeah, right there. See it? Okay, so that's that dead zone.